Yeah. Bang. You know, I sat there with a cup of Hennessy. I was looking at the TV, right? I see this Donald Trump character. I can't see one thing he did good since he's been in office. It's only been like 5-6 months, right? And he done more damage than... damn near more damage than anybody. I said, I'ma take the initiative and write homeboy a letter. Let him know what I'm thinking. And my heart ain't changed. You can call me Mr. RJ Payne. Dear Mr. Trump, you done scarred they brain. Playing the people like an arcade game. Hold up. See, I'ma set them all free and break apart they chains. You know you wrong. They say you smart, they claim. That's what they say. If there's a hell, then you done opened the gateway. Can't give a monkey a weapon. It ain't no safe way. Pardon my manners and all the naysay, but you took advantage of our planet just for your payday. I don't like how you move. I'm praying God snatch you right out your shoes. Your whole life been confused. I heard for the first lady, she the wife of a fool. I was called to go deeper in. You trying to build up a wall to keep us in. You trying to start up a war to lead us in. I just pray to the Lord that we can win. Now you trying to make the walls bigger. Rather black or white, I guess we all niggas. You getting rich off the poor, we just pouring liquor. Trying to numb the pain, so we fall quicker. Under these conditions, we cannot live. You trying to undo everything Barack did. You done let the fire spread, it done got big. Now you don't wanna touch the pot with the hot lid. Damn, it shouldn't be this way. America done let the blind try to lead the way. Make it great again, right? I don't see the way. Cause Mr. President don't care what the people say. You got the reputation of a pig. We need jobs, education for the kids, food for the homeless, and places we can live. But you a liar, it's blatant what you did. I take a drink and I behold the moon. A drunken mind speak a sober tune. Bang. See, I was simply put here for one purpose. I figured it out. It's to say the things these so-called gangster rappers is afraid to say. You talk about how many keys you move, how many people you shot. But yet you afraid to say something about the things going on in your neighborhood. How tough are you?